Gamma rays are at the high energy, high frequency, short wavelength end of the electromagnetic spectrum. If a huge star goes supernova, then along its axis of rotation, you might get incredibly high, long-ranging gamma rays. Any planet that is close to these gamma rays will be completely sterilized and all life destroyed. If you're a little further away, maybe something will live. Could it happen here? It probably did. 450 million years ago.